Did you know you can now send a poll in iMessage conversation? Everyone in the conversation can respond and can watch as the votes come in. All people do need to be operating on iOS 26 or be updated to the latest operating system on their other devices. To launch polls, select the plus sign on the bottom left-hand corner of your messages and select polls. From here, you can add a few choices. I have added my options here. You'll notice anytime I add an option, it'll provide me with another choice. When I'm ready to launch my poll, I will select the blue icon here to send it to the members of this message. What's really cool is after you've launched the message, if you've decided you wanted to add one other choice here, you can do so and simply launch it again. You'll see when participants poll in, and you can keep track of your poll details by selecting your finger on the poll and holding down until you receive poll details or select more. If you select more, you can delete it. By selecting poll details, you will be able to see the participants' votes. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on social media to stay connected. I will see you in the next video.